Hi, I'm Joe, a first grade teacher.
And I'm Kristen, a fourth grade teacher. Mr. Merrill, if you had to pick one thing that you use daily in your classroom, what would it be?
I think it'd be safe to say I'd probably use my whiteboards.
Good choice.
Thanks. And did you know that now sharing student work is easier than ever?
How so?
Well, because now using mobile devices, students can add photos to an assignment in Microsoft Teams.
Ah, so now your students can submit things like pictures of their math work on a whiteboard.
You've got it. Or even daily centers, phonics work, all right through assignments.
To get started, open an assignment on Teams, then click Add Work to upload your content.
A new window will open. Click Take a Photo to capture your work.
Students can hold up their work and take a photo to submit. And now you'll have a digital artifact of their work.
Teams will only allow you to take one picture, but you have the option to upload multiple photos from your device's camera roll.
The last step is to click Turn It In. Doing this submits the work to the teacher. You know everything has gone through when you get the animation.
This is a great way to maintain student portfolios that you will always be able to resort back to.
Capture what your students are creating in the beginning of the year so that you can then show them how much they have grown at the end of the year.
All of this is possible with assignments on Teams.